These bones were crafted with great skill by one of our own people.